It's a good start from both, nice and sharp.
Vintage Azarenka.
Yeah, it's good tennis, isn't it? Yeah, it's well watched, nicely constructed.
If they don't defend the following year, then their ranking plummets. Good lean on that backhand from Azarenka.
Yeah, too good. It's raining winners. Of course, another hard court major. And she's been coming here a while. This is her 16th appearance.
To my program, the Harlem Junior Tennis and Education program that came out all week. Great shot down at her feet, untying her loose the shoelaces.
Players should be used to that by now, but another small change this year.
Oh, well done.
What a look.
Good hands from Azarenka.
Just deep, and as opening matches at majors go, that is pretty impressive.